Roadie. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters. January 6th.
I'm Robert Wolanski, and it is my great pleasure to now introduce to you a film that will be in theaters in January, but on video on demand before then. The latest from Michael Cuesta, a wonderful movie starring the great Ron Eldard called Roadie.
We were big, we did things, and I was the best roadie you ever had.
Ron Eldard is damn near unrecognizable when we see him first in Roadie. He is buried beneath so much fat and facial hair, because after all, he wanted to give you a pretty good look at what a guy might look like after he spent 26 years on the road lugging around the instruments of Blue Oyster Cult.
The band fired me 2 days ago.
It just doesn't feel right not touring.
When we first meet him, he's on the road, in the middle of nowhere, screaming into a cell phone, wondering why, oh why, was he canned after all these many decades of loyal service? Because after all, he did not just like Blue Oyster Cult, but he revered them.
I'd like to see you in black! I'd like to see you in black!
But he's without a job, and as it turns out, without much of a life.
I'm gonna be spending a little more time in Queens than I thought.
Mom!
I can't believe it's you!
His mother's played by the great Lois Smith. She plays a woman who has not seen her son in a very long time and may in fact be slowly but surely slipping away. Her son has already done that because Jimmy Testergross is not much of a man at all.
Ma, I've done the same job my whole life,
but you never came home to tell me about it.
Roadie is set in a single day and single night. On its face, Roadie is a very conventional film about a man who has not been home for a very, very, very long time and suddenly finds himself surrounded by old memories, old settings, old friends, including a guy who used to bust his balls when they were kids.
Testicles!
Bobby Cannavale is one of my favorite actors, and here he does what he does best, the
Randy.
Affable douchebag.
Randy Stevens!
Oh, Randy!
Just like high school, right?
Exactly.
What'd your mom think of you bringing a married woman up to your bed?
You think you're better than me?
You don't know me, man.
I know all about you. You're a schlepper.
I really, really hope you get to see Roadie. It is a thoughtful film about a guy connecting with his mother and reconnecting with his life and trying to disassociate himself from the worst parts of it to make the best of himself.
I'm sorry, okay?
Toughen up. We're just talking.
We always knew you'd make it, that you'd realize your dreams. We always believed in you.
I'm very proud.
I don't like where it's going right now.
It's
think
great
it should
the way
go.
It is.
What do you think?
I think it's beautiful.
Roadie. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters. January 6th.